ورحمة الله وبركاته، أعزائي طلبة السادس الإعدادي، أهلا وسهلا بكم في درس جديد من دروس المراجعة المركزة الوزارية لمادة اللغة الإنجليزية. وصلنا إلى اليونت 7 واللي عدنا به اللي هو التوصيلات، وقلنا إحنا get on number one, get on list of people, register. ذني بس تحفظهن، يعني لازم تحفظهن لأن يجن نصا من الامتحان. Number two, a large meeting to discuss something, conference. A particle lesson workshop, a written request application, ونمبر 5 working quickly and well efficient, ونمبر 6 be on a list for a class role, و7 make something better enhance, و8 allowed into place admit. وهذا نشوف بعد ايش عدنا جاي بالوزاري. الوزاري مهمات جدا اعزائي الطلبه. نكمل احنا وياكم. عندنا سبريت شيت، ا كمبيوتر بروجرام ذات يوسفول اف يو ار وركينج وذ نمبرز. وي نو ذا بليس وير يو هولد ا كورس اون كونسيرت فور اكزامبل. انهانس امبروف فور اكزامبل جوب بروسبكت تشارتي ان اورجانيزيشن ذات بروفايدد هيلب تو رايز ماني فور بيبل ان نيد. وchat, talk and communicate informally, for example on the internet. أيضا عندنا التوصيلات الأخرى. Number one, if we don't hurry, we'll be late. The train leaves at 11. Number two, I'm sorry, I can't go with you. I am going to the dentist then. وعندنا number three, your room is mess. When are you going to clean it up? Number four, think of me tomorrow at 9 o'clock. I will be talking a really difficult exam. Number five, she didn't pass the exam last time. I hope she will do better this time. أيضا عندنا التوصيلات الأخرى اللي جاية بالوزاري. When I was 10, thought I would be pilot. Number two, I can't stay long because I'm meeting my brother at 6 o'clock. Number three, next semester we will be studying biology at school. Number four, they didn't stay for dinner because they were having a dinner with a friend. Number five, she felt sleepy and decided she was going to get to bed early. وعندنا بالنسبة إلى number six, she studied English because she know she would be traveling for work. Number seven, if you leave now, I think you will get there on time. Number eight, when I read the catalog, I saw the classes start in June. الوزاريات اللي جاية بهذا الموضوع. Number one, many wind turbines have been built in Europe. Number two, people who live near wind farms complain about the noise. Number three, the land under the wind turbine can be used for agriculture. Number four, building a wind turbines is an expensive project. Wind power has been used for thousands of years efficiently, working well and quickly, logging, cutting down trees for wood. A large meeting to discuss something, conference. Number nine, to put something in the ground. In the ground and cover it with earth bury. Number 10, less material that are left after you have used something, waste. Number 11, the process of damaging the area, water or land with chemicals, pollution. Number 12, to suggest that someone does something that you believe would be good, encourage. Number 13, get on list of people, register. Number 40, particular lesson workshop. Number 50, written request application. Number 60, be on list for a class enrolled. Number 80, make something better enhance. Number 19, is allowed into place admitted. Number 20, self-discipline. Number 21, course fees. Number 22, the place where you hold a course concert, for example, new. Number 23, talk, communicate informally, for example, on the internet chat. Number 24, an organization that provides help or raises money for people in need. Charity. Or 25, an area that contains water for distribution reservoir. هذا بالنسبة للترجمة مالتها المعاني هذه موجودة هنا معاني اللي يحب يطلع عليها. هذا بالنسبة للتوصيلات اللي تجينا بالوزاري، يعني حاول الطالب أن يحفظها لأنها مهمة. أيضا مثلا عندنا vocabulary and spelling، choose the best collocation. صيغة السؤال الثالث هي اللي تجي فرع الثامن، هي اختيارات بدل التوصيلات كما حدث بالكثير من الأدوار مثل عام 2018. يجد اختيارات مثل اختيارات المنهج، choose the word between the brackets. صفحة 140، my father opened an account for me when I was quite young. ونمبر 2، I deposit million Iraqi dinars this morning. ونمبر 3، banks usually charge a fee if you are overdrawn. ونمبر 4، if you maintain a minimum balance you don't have to pay a fee. ونمبر 5، I can make withdrawal at the ATM at any time. نمبر 6، some accounts pay more interest than other. ونجي هنا على ورد في الاسقاطات الجايه، ونمبر ايضا هذه نمبر 1، when the plan on the plane takes off you have to fasten your seat belt. نمبر 2، to cross the river we had to board a ferry. The number 3، the ferry operates throughout the year. ونمبر 4، the holiday completely lived up to my expectations. ونمبر 5، I can honestly say that it was the best holiday I ever had. نمبر 6، we thoroughly enjoyed all the entertainment. هذا بالنسبة للأسئلة. أيضا جدتي عندنا أيضا أسئلة بهذه الصيغة، could I speak to Mr. Hamza. نمبر 2، may I ask who calling. نمبر 3، this is سمير إسامة. نمبر 4، just a moment wait please. نمبر 5، good morning is that Mr. Hamza. نمبر 6، I am calling about your advert in yesterday's paper. نمبر 7، alright then would you like to come in for an appointment. أيضا نمبر 8، yes I would. What is a good time. عندنا choose the word between the brackets. عندنا the land force, the navy and air force or branches of the military. نمبر 2، you must be 80 years old to join the military. وأيضا عندنا نمبر 3، the military needs people to maintain its equipment and vehicles. نمبر 4، in the military you can take test become officer. ونمبر 5، if you pass the test you have more responsibility and you supervise other people. وعندنا نمبر 6، when you leave the military your training can help you find civilian job. ايضا من الاسئله اللي جاتي قسم عندنا بالنسبه الى قسم الاملاء، عاده يكون السؤال الثالث فرع سي هو الخاص بقسم الاملاء. من نجي الى قسم الاملاء هنا بالنسبه الى يونت 1، عندنا الكلمه مورال ام مورال المعاكس مالتها، وبايلوتي ام بايلوت ام بايلوتي بايلوتي بوليتي بوليتي بوليات بوليتي ام بوليتي ومورال ام مورال اكيورد ان اكيورد وكونفنت ان كونفنت وديبندنت ان ديبندنت وافيشنت ان افيشنت. هذا بالنسبة لأني لازم تحفظوهن اللي هي تعرف الكلمات هاي، يسموها كلمات حسب كلمات أسد اللي هي أي والآي والإي والدي نسميها أسد، هاي تنضاف لها IN. أيضا إضافة IR ونضع عندنا رغلة رغلة الرورة وresponsible الresponsible. ايضا عندنا اضافه الاي اي مثل ليترال الليترال، وعندنا ليجل الليجل. ايضا عندنا اضافه اليو ان اف مثل كلمه انفير، هذه المعاكس مالتها. ايضا هناك بعض الصفات الشاذه لتلك الاضافات وهي بوبولار ان بوبولار، بلازنت ان بلازنت، بيف ان بيف، فورمولا ان فورمولا، اتراكتيف ان اتراكتيف، فيموس ان فيموس، لايك ان لايك، كونشيوس ان كونشيوس، اتند ان اتند، ورولا ان ريل ان ريلا، ان ريل ان ريل، وايبل ان ايبل. وايضا امثله وزاريه، هاي جاي شوف الامثله، لايك ديس لايك، ليجل ان ليجل، ابروف ديس ابروف، فونشن فونشريت ان فونشريت، رغلولا ان رغلولا، دايركت ان دايركت، بيف ان بيت، اكسبنسيف ان اكسبنسيف، بايلوت بوليتي ان بوليت، بوليتي بوبلا ان بوبلا، وهنا كوركت ان كوركت، بوليتي ان بوليتي، correct and correct, encourage discourage, pleasant and pleasant, efficient and efficient, happy and happy, usual and usual, health and healthy, moral and moral. The opposite of correct is incorrect. The opposite of agree is disagree. Please displease, well pleasant, pleasant and pleasant. أيضا عندنا complete and correct, number two immoral, unfair, unfair, number four inefficient. وانفرونيت وانبنشنت انبايلوبوليتي انهيلثي انديبنت انكونفينت وانيوجوال وانبليزنت. ايضا انديبنت انكوريكت انفرونيت قلناهن، انفير انهيلثي انهابي انليجل انتليجنت انبنشنت انمورال انبوليتي وانبليزنت وانبوسيبل انبولر انبوبلا وان كونشيوس وان يوجوال وان فورمولا. عندنا بعد بالنسبه للموضوع الثاني اللي هو كومبراتيف اللي هو المقارنه، واحنا نعرف انه المقارنه صفات المقارنه انه الكلمات اللي اذا كانت الكلمه مثلا اضافه الاي ار تشيب تشيبر نضيفها لونج لونجر، اذا انتهت بالحرف اي فقط نضيف الار مثل نايس نايسر وليت ليتر، وإذا انتهت بالحرف صحيح وقبل حرف علة واحد نكرر الحرف الصحيح مثل فات فاتر وثن ثنب، وإذا انتهت بالحرف واي وقبلها حرف صحيح وليس علة نقلب الواي إلى اي ونضيف اي ار مثل ترندي فاندرا وليزي ليزيا. وأيضا إذا مثلا إذا تكون من أكثر من مقطع، إذا تكونت أكثر من مقطع نسوي نضيف قبلها مور مثل مور اكسبنسيف اكثر من مقطع، وكاجوال مور كاجوال. ايضا عندنا ذني الشاذات اللي هن جود بيتر باد وورس فار فاذر ليت ليس ماتش ماني مور، وعندنا مثلا بيج بيجر دانجرس مور دانجرس اكسبنسيف مور اكسبنسيف بورينج مور بورينج وايبل، مو تنسوا هم المقطعين مور ايبل وفاني فانيير. ايضا عندنا نجي هنا الموضوع الثالث اللي هو الجوينت اللي هن المفاصل، اي هذا الموضوع يعتمد على حفظك ويجب الاطلاع وحفظ الكلمات بكل التريتمنت. عندي جوينت، عندي نمبر 1 نكمل اعزائي الطلبه العلاجات تريتمنت اللي هي بلاستر باندج بيلز كريم ميديسين. المفاصل اللي هي انكل نيل شولدر البو وريست، والافعال بريث فاينت سنيز سالو كاف، وداخل وخارج الجسم هيرت ستومك بلود بونز سكين. مثل نيم ثري جوينتس ان ذا ار، مثل هذه ريست البو شولدر تجي بهذه الصيغة، أو تجيني name two joint in the legal knee و ankle، name two things for covering a cut plaster و bandage. وأيضا عندنا مثلا أمثلة وزارية ankle joint bandage treatment، upper joint in arm ankle a joint in leg joint in the arm shoulder inside the body hurt joint in the arm wrist، وهكذا يجي بالامتحان. عندنا بالنسبة إلى يونت 2 باليونت 2 عندي abbreviations اللي هن الاختصارات. الاختصار مال اوفيس بيلدينج هذا الاختصار، و 80 years تنكتب years بهذا الشكل، speak English and Arabic تنكتب هذا الشكل الاختصار مالتها، available at weekend الاختصار مالتها بهذا الصيغة، driving license الاختصار مالتها هكذا، company هذا الاختصار، computer اختصارها هذا، appointment اختصارها ABT، و experience AXP، و frequent اختصارها بهذا الصيغة، و street ST، و number اختصارها هكذا. ايضا عندنا العبارات الرسمية formal والعبارات غير رسمية informal، مثلا الكلمة accord عكسها happened يعني مرادف لها وليس عكسها، injured hurt، irritate cold، و investigate find out، property staff، و difficult hard، و children kids، و director boss، و mother mom، و father dad، و boy guy. ايضا عندنا هنا الكلمات المركبة اللي هي compound words اللي هي هذه الكلمات المركبة، food print، fingerprint، radar speed gun، metal detector، x-ray machine، security camera، و security card، و SIM sense، و SIM crime scene، و speed limit، و conveyor belt. ايضا عندنا الربط مال الوحدات يجي بهذه الصيغه، مثل كمبيوتر اكسبيرينس هذا هكذا تاتي اللي مالتهم، لازم علينا ننتبه شلون يجن بالامتحان الوزاره بهذه الصيغه يجن الكلمات والاختصارات. بالنسبه الى يونت 3 الاضافه ديس اللي هي معناها ايضا عكس الكلمه، مثل لايك ديسلايك، ابي ديسابوي، trust distrust، appear disappear، please displease، و connect disconnect، و encourage discourage، و agree disagree. ايضا عندنا اضافه فولي بها الواي و فول. اذا وجدنا الكلمات الاتيه نضيف فول دائما، اللي هي الكلمات الاتيه راح نشوفهن مثل care، color، peace، beauty، wonder، harm، dread، delight، و mercy. بينما باقي الكلمات نضيف لها فولي عدد الكلمات الآتية اللي هي بركت براتيكال، دانجر دانجرس، لكسري لكسريس، و اكسايت اكسايتينج او اكسايتد، و سبكتر سبكتكال سبكتكولار، و اتراكت اتراكتيف امثلة وزارية، كلر كلرفول، لكسري لكسراش اكسراشز، لكسري Lexerations، و attract attractive، delight delightful، و excite exciting، peace peaceful، و dangerous، و practical. هاي تحفظهن لازم، attract attractive، و spectacle spectacular، و عندنا beauty beautiful، و danger dangerous، و mercy merciful، و pain painful، و the adjective of delight هي delightful، و the adverb of peaceful is peaceful. وهكذا يونت 5 عندنا كومباوند ناو، ايضا كلمات تحفظ كمعاني، بوردنج كارد، ترافل ايجنسي، 5 ستار هوتيل، باكيت ديل، باكيت لانج، سكي ريسورت، وكير هاير، وسيلف كاتينج ابارتمنت، وسي سايت سين، وسي فرونت، وفوت ستيب، وايربورت، وسي فرونت، وبوردنج، وكارد. عندنا بالنسبة للموضوع الثاني صفحة كتاب النساء صفحة 118 اللي هن المرادفات، make certain ensure، forever independently، و a time limit deadline، و about to happen around the corner، و taken quickly، snatched، و health well-being، و very important bit-up. ايضا عندنا من الاشياء الافعال الشاذة، شوفوا هاي الافعال الشاذه عندنا تحفظهن الافعال الشاذه اللي موجوده عندنا. بالنسبه للموضوع السادس عملات الدول، يو اس اي دولار، يورو يورو، جابان ين، سيريا باوند، وعندنا مثلا تشاينا يوان، وانديا روبية وإيراني دينار وسعودي ريال وباكستان روبية وأستراليا دولار. قد تجي بهذه الصيغة إيراني دينار USA تكتب دولار. يونس 7 تحويل الأفعال إلى أسماء مثل enhancement وأدد admission أو admittance وإنرول enrollment وأتندنس وأبلاي أبليكيشن وريجستريشن وهكذا. تجي بهذه الصيغة بالامتحان الوزاري. عندنا بالنسبة إلى القصص الأدبية عندنا literature box عندنا answer complete 5 of the following question. الأسئلة المهمة هو is the writer of the swing. The writer of the swing is محمد خضير. What is محمد خضير؟ He is an Iraqi famous writer and was born in Basra in 1942. What did محمد خضير join after he finished his secondary study? He joined the high school for teachers. Where did محمد خضير teach how long? He taught in ديوانية, ناصرية and Basra for more than 30 years. For number 5, where and when did محمد خضير first story appear? It is appear in the Iraqi writer magazine called الأديب العراقي in 1962. Number 6, into what language were محمد خضير's short stories translated? محمد خضير's short stories were translated into English, Russian, and French. Number 7, what prizes has محمد خضير won? He has won the Sultan al-Qawis awarded in UA. على سلطان العويس award in UAA in 24 and the golden band for the general union of Iraqi writer in 28. How did محمد خضير achieve fame in the Middle East? He achieved fame after published in the two short stories The Swing and Melodies of in the Citrine of Al-Rubaba in the Beirut Arts Magazine. What are the best work محمد خضير? They are the Black Kingdom at 45 centigrade, Autumn Dream, Embellishment, and Grandeur of Face. What does the story The Swing stress on? The story The Swing stresses that where the story is everything and leads to nothing but death, deliberation, and destruction. Name the two main characters in The Swing. The two main characters in The Swing, Sattar and Halima. أيضا in 12, when did محمد خضير write The Swing? He wrote a story, The Swing, after the summer 1967, when he was 25 years. Discuss how the visitors tried to convey his message. How did Sattar try to convey his message to Halima? نجي هنا, he tried to supply death of Halima's father by convincing her that her father is like smoke and she can see him only when she closes her eyes. In two lines, what does The Swing tell us? It tell us about the soldier Sattar who has just returned for the hell of war, crying a message for the family of his friend Ali who was killed in a battle. في المعركة. Number 60, what does Sattar try to tell Halima? What is Sattar's message? That Halima's father Ali was killed in the battle. نجي هنا, in 1967 dash complete, Arab countries were at war against Israel. نجي على Sattar. Number 80, Sattar came to his friend's house to to inform his friends, family that Ali was killed in the battle. أيضا عندنا 90 ستار عند حليمة 8 before lunch a hot loaf of bread. ومحمد خضير wrote a story about where although he had good experience in politics and war. Where the swing in is an invitation to sustain family life, to make childhood secure and to love one another. 22 محمد خضير was fully aware of the conditions of story writing. Number 23, swing is severe condemnation of where whether it happens. 24, the swing is one of the best short stories about where. الجواب where 25 محمد خضير found is very difficult to control his personal feelings storming inside him. 26, the victor described the child fathers as smoke. The two main characters in the swing in Settar and Halima, محمد خضير short story are translated into English, Russian and French. أيضا قلناها محمد خضير found it difficult to control his personal feelings storming inside him. Number 30, the swing was written before or after the summer 1967, where the swing is considered as a tragic story. The visitors found difficult to convey his friend death. أيضا عندنا Mansfield's Catherine, the canary. What is the Catherine Mansfield? She is a well-known modernist writer. Where and when was Catherine born? She was born in 1888 in New Zealand. Where did Catherine move in 93? She moved to London in 93. أيضا why did Catherine move to London? She moved to London to study music at Queen's College. What did Catherine become at Queen's College? She became the editor of the college newspaper. When did Catherine begin to write short story? She began to write short stories when she returned to New Zealand in 96. Why does Catherine Mansfield remain famous? She remained famous for her collections of poems and short stories. Number 8, why was Catherine died? Why was Catherine died? In 1970, she became ill with tuberculosis and died in 1923. What are Catherine's famous short stories? Famous short stories are This and Garden Party, Here. What is the canary? What does the canary tell us? It is a tragic story about lonely man who lived with her canary. It tells us about the loneliness. What are the character of the story canary? They are lonely women, that canary, China man, and three young men. What did the woman in the canary suffer from? She suffered from loneliness. What did the woman in the canary forget when the canary came into life? The woman forgot the evening star when the canary came into her life. Could the woman in the canary have another bird? الجواب no, she couldn't have another bird. How does the story of the canary end? The story of the canary ends sadly by death of the canary. ونجي هنا يقول why was the woman in the canary happy to have the canary? Because she lived lonely and it was her company. 70 was the canary perfect company to the woman? Yes, it was her perfect company. Why did the woman's heart feel hollow? Because she saw that her canary died stunned. In the canary, what were people carried away by? The people were carried away by the canary's singing. Number 20, what did the canary do to attract the attention of his owner? The canary used to hop from perch to another, tap against the bars and sip a little water too. Attract the attention of his owner. Number 21, how was the canary singing? The canary was singing wonderfully. Number 22, what did the woman in the canary used to see from the window? From the window, she used to see people stop at the gate to listen to the canary singing. What idea do the people have of birds? People have idea that birds are heartless, cold little creatures. Why did the canary used to hop from perch to another? The canary used to hop from perch to another to attract the attention of his owner. To find easy the sympathies with the women. Why? Yes, I do. She was alone and she needed someone or something to share her life, the canary. She would be alone for the rest of her life. Where did the woman in the canary used to hang the canary cage? The woman used to hang the cage on the right of the front door. Number 27, how did the canary greet his owner in the morning? He greeted her with drowsy little notes. 28, what does the woman in the canary mean by it was always even after me, my time, after her death? How did the woman feel when she saw her canary dead? Her heart flat hollow. Thirty, in the canary, what did the washerwoman use to say every morning? Why I didn't keep an icebox terror, that's no comfort, miss, in a canary. The woman forgot the evening star when the canary came into her life. 32, the woman bought the canary from a China man. In the canary, the woman was happy to have the canary because she lived lonely for a long time. The woman found her canary lying on high but with his eye dim and his claws . The canary was the perfect company for the woman. 36. When Mrs. said, when I found him lying on his back with his eye dim, she meant he was dead. The woman in the canary described her heart after the death of the canary as hollow. Mrs. was happy to have the canary because she lived lonely life. 39, you cannot imagine how wonderfully he sang. She referred to the canary. نجي هنا يعني people have the idea that birds are heartless and cold little creatures. جواب true or false. حيكون true. هنا عندنا the nail to the right of the front door brought back the sweet memories of the bird to the woman. جواب true. Give suitable meaning in the following words. أعطيك كلمات scary, rank, excused, color, dim, sisutin, were finished, neat, were hardly brought up, very beautiful, a hole, dark and hold, or disappear, tippy. هاي بالنسبة لل أيضا عندنا ذن نفسي. Number one is scary, scarcely, hardly, fancy, imagination, where lossy, lois, women's shirt, or washing up, cleaning the dishes, were appreciated, enjoying, was beautiful. Four, when it did, were precious, valuable, were wondered, asked, or through. Or thought about. أيضا عندنا الإنشاءات. إحنا دائما يجينا الإنشاء وتعرفون إنه بالإنشاءات يجينا عندنا يذكر عنوان الإنشاء وإحنا لازم نعرف نكتب الإنشاء والإنشاء على 20 درجة وعندنا الإنشاءات اللي موجودة. شوفوا الإنشاءات تعطى بهذه الصيغة تعطى درجة واحدة للعنوان تخصم درجتان للأخطاء الإملائية تخصم درجتان للأخطاء القواعدية تعطى 15 درجة للفكرة. إذا كان إنشاء إيميل أو رسالة فهكذا تقسيم الدرجة تقسيم تعطى درجة للعنوان تعطى درجة الكاملة والاسم دير تعطى درجة للباست ويشز للخاتمة تخصم درجتان للأخطاء الإملائية تخصم درجتان للأخطاء القواعدية وتعطى 13 درجة للفكرة. زين عندنا سيجارتس ادفيرتسينج should be illegal. In هذا الإنشاء as a fact smoking is a main cause of many diseases that can really lead to death like cancer and heart attack. Both smokers and non-smokers are badly affected by smoking. Firstly, smoking at work can be seen everywhere and by all people. Secondly, these adverts give the message that smoking is the best way to show how successful, popular, and attractive smokers are. They don't mention anything about the danger of smoking. Smoking is so common among young people that every day we see a lot of people under the age of 80 start smoking. As good solution, smoking at work should be banned to protect people's life from their hazards. هذا الإنشاء الأول اللي هو الإنشاء الثاني advice on how to get a job. نصيحة للحصول على وظيفة عمل. Dear Ahmed, I know that you are going for an interview tomorrow. There are some ideas and advice you may need. You should know something about the job you want to get. You should be quiet and confident of yourself. You should be calm and not to worry. Be careful. You should arrive early. Also, you should wear a nice suit to be neat and formal. It is a good chance, so you shouldn't miss it. Don't forget to have a notebook with pen. You should write every note during the interview. You should use nice word and specific answer. Remember to thank that interview after the interview. Best wishes, Ali. أيضا عندنا الإنشاء الثالث اللي هو فوائد الدراسة The Advantages of Studying English in Britannia where the best way to learn and practice English quickly is to go to Britannia. Studying English in Britannia is very nice. It makes you get many advantages there. Firstly, you can hear people speaking English all day and everywhere. Secondly, you will have lots of chances to practice speak English, especially if you stay with Britannia British family. You can discuss different matters with them, suggest and give opinions. You can watch TV and films in English and listen to the radio. Also, you can read English newspapers, adverts and notes. All this will help you improve on your language. You can observe the British way of life when you stay with the British family. أيضا عندنا الإنشاء الآخر A really bad day out. يعني يوم سيء حدث معك. Dear Sammy, I had a terrible day last Saturday. I wish I had stayed in bed. Then all this would not have happened. Our teacher wanted to give us some extra classes to help the poor students. I had to go on foot as I was crossing the school street. A car hit me and I fell down. The driver felt very sorry and he took me to the hospital to check. The doctor examined me very well. He told me that I was okay to leave the hospital. The driver took me to my house. An hour later, the driver himself came back again. He handed me my phone which fell during the accident وايضا باست وشز علي advice to tourists in Iraq نصيحة للسواح في العراق السواح when you went to visit a country you should know in advance some things about its history and culture if you want to visit Iraq you should keep in mind that Iraq has many places to see. Iraq is a beautiful country. Iraqi people are very kind and helpful. There are many holy cities, such as Karbala and Najaf. In addition, you can enjoy beautiful sight in the north of Iraq. You should visit the Iraqi National Museum in Baghdad. Don't forget to have delicious Iraqi food. In my opinion, a good January demands that you have a camera to keep your memories about the nice places. عندنا أيضا a wonderful holiday you have had أطلع ممتعة قضيتها last spring I and my family went on holiday to the north of Iraq. We went there by plane. It was the best holiday that I have ever had. It cost $500. We stayed in 5-star hotel in Erbil. It was very clean with big rooms, swimming pool, and then a tennis court. During the holiday, we went to several places, mall, parks, and museums. Also, we visited the castle of Erbil, and I met my old friends there. We went to the cinema, and we had delicious supper in good restaurant. We enjoyed our time there. It was really a wonderful holiday I had after a hard school year. أيضا عندنا بالنسبة لل letter to complaint to the bank Dear sir, I would like to inform you that I faced a problem with my account yesterday. I opened my account in your bank 6 months ago. I went to the bank to check my account balance and to make a deposit of 1 million Iraqi dinars, I discovered that there was a big mistake in my account. The statement showed there was some money had been withdrawn from my account. I am sure I didn't do that in cash or using my ATM card. I am waiting for an answer for this problem and please let me know as soon as possible. Your sincerely, Sam. عندنا studying while you are working. دراسة أثناء العمل. To study while you are working is something great and worth all the hard work because both studying and working are important in our life. Studying is so important. Period of life. Period of life. It helps to get an academic degree. Some people are forced to study and work at the same time, but it is not easy to do that. They need to work for this their personal needs, or they have to spend on their families. They may not focus on this study because they come home late and tired. Good study need enough time with relaxation. Few people can dance between them, but this need patience and struggle toward great goals. هذا أجزاء الطلبة كل ما عملته في المراجعة المركزة لمادة اللغة الإنجليزية. لا تنسوا الاشتراك في القناة. وشكرا جزيلا لكم والسلام عليكم.